earlier in my set, I was talking about how I didn't want kids. And then during the Q&A, this happened.
Have you had a vasectomy yet? Oh, because I don't want kids? No, because I didn't say I never want kids. That's the thing. Like, I just don't want them right now, and I may want them in the future. I don't know. I probably would adopt anyway. My sister's adopted, and it's a thing that I support a great deal, because they're like, there's so many kids out there already. And people are like, yeah, but we want to make one with our genes. Really? With your genes? Really? Yeah, that way it'll be perfect. You're not perfect. You're not perfect. Yeah, but I'm like half good and my wife's half good, so together we might be good. But no, that's not how math works. Your kid will be a quarter good. It's stupid. It's a dominant gene.
Thank you for subscribing to my channel. Hopefully you've already downloaded a free copy of Dark Side of the Room, one of my comedy albums, at my website. If you haven't, go to stevehofstetter.com and get it for free today.